Hey guys, welcome to Living on Wings and this is Ankita. Today we are going to go for a street food tour in Ho Chi Minh City. If you guys are planning to visit the city soon or already there here in Ho Chi Minh City, do not forget to try the street food. It's going to be one of the most delicious food out here. So let's get started with the street food tour. Insanely busy markets, tons of super friendly local makes it even more fun. I have just arrived in Ho Chi Minh City. This is a huge food city I have been looking forward to visit. So we are going to go for a food tour and let's check it out. I have always had a thing for Ho Chi Minh City where I would travel here on weekends just to try the delicious food. It's never enough to pounce on the food and sip coffee sitting right at the edge of the street. Our first food to try is the bun hit nyong. It's a brilliant combination of flavors and textures brought in a single dish. The dish consists of some cold rice vermicelli noodles with grilled meat chopped up with herbs and lettuce, with carrots and sprouts topped up, and finally a sweet and salty fish sauce and green onions. The noodles are soft and silky and the meat is very tender, served with iced tea. Definitely a must try. Bun hit nyong will cost you around 40,000 VND, which is approximately $2. Now we are going to this amazing place which serves bun rio. If you remember, I told you to try have hot stuffs in crowded places, then this was kind of the place I was referring to. The first thing you hear entering a bun rio shop is a sizzling sound. It's a feast in itself, so let's get prepared to use our hands. This bun rio will cost you around 50,000 VND, which is like $2 for just a huge size pancake. As you see, they add prawns and meat with some rice batter, sprouts, oil and some egg. Let's go and try this out. Served with some herbs, lettuce, wasabi leaves and sweet and salty fish sauce and iced tea. Now we are going to make this into rice spring rolls. I'm almost full, but the hunger to explore never ends. Here is how you can make the rice rolls. You need to take the rice sheet, place the lettuce, wasabi leaves and some herbs along with the pancake batter, roll it, dip it in the fish sauce and have it. It was really fun trying out myself. The dish was really yummy and delicious and so full of flavors. I am definitely going to try this again once I am back here in Ho Chi Minh City. Best thing to do whenever you visit a new city is hit the market. You will get the feel, the local way of life. As you explore the markets, you find new food and stalls in every corner. There is so much food to try and I feel food is the best thing about travel. What I discovered next was just one of the classic food here, it's the banh mi. If you're even the slightest bit into Vietnamese food, you have definitely tried this one. Along with pho, easily the most exported Vietnamese specialty is banh mi. There are many different varieties of banh mi, but the basic sandwich starts with a crusty baguette that's sliced in half and stuffed with layers of some sausage meat, cheese-like spread, pickled carrot and radish, onions and cucumber, slashed with some fried onions, coriander and chili. This day can't get better. I'm so much in love with food here, but we always have place for dessert. So now we're gonna try a Vietnamese dessert that's coffee bun flan. It's kind of a custard texture with caramelized Vietnamese coffee flavor and served with crushed ice. This consists of egg, condensed milk, vanilla extract, whipped cream and Vietnamese coffee. And this is how the day ends with satisfying meal. But there is another food I wanted to show you, is the Vietnamese pho. The final thing I tried here on my stay is the pho. I didn't actually bother to go out and try in a local restaurant because every morning at the breakfast, I got this in the buffet. Nice, hot and refreshing, a steamy bowl with noodle and soup. This dish consists of different cuts of meat, rich broth and rice noodles, and you can add on ingredients available like the green onions, chili and herbs. Every day, millions of Vietnamese enjoy this rice noodles in the form of pho.
Leave a comment below by letting me know how did you find this video. And if you want to see more such videos, please stay tuned to my channel. Please like, share and subscribe me on Facebook, YouTube and Instagram. Until then, lots of love and take care.